Hey guys, Thunderbush94 here, and about the cinnamon review thing, I know it's just really, really, really bad to see that guy do it, but anyway, if there's a teaspoon, if you want me to do a teaspoon, like 2 teaspoons or 3 teaspoons or something like that, of cinnamon or whatever you want me to do, I will do that. So, teaspoons are not so bad, yeah? But, agreement? Fine. Yeah, cool. Alright, but... bottles of cinnamon and stuff like that, you can go chase yourself, to be honest, because bottles, I already said in the last one, the last guy ended up in a hospital, hospital, because, like, something wrong with his lungs, because I don't fucking know, but I will do it if you want me to do it, but teaspoons, so, yeah, so if you want me to do it, it's fine, but I've not actually had much feedback on what you guys want me to do for the challenge if I reach 75 subscribers, but some clog in my throat. Alright, anyway, but I will do it if it's teaspoons, 3 to 4 maximum teaspoons of cinnamon or something, shizzle bomb like that. I will be doing that if you want me to do it, but just not bottles, guys, because I'm not taking it to the extreme. Like, my emo goth like people are like, slitting their wrists and go, om nom 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 nom, with a fucking cinnamon in their throat. I'm not going to be doing anything like that, but if you want to see that, hit that subscribe button, and if I reach 75 subscribers, I will be doing anything you want me to do, guys. But the cinnamon challenge with the teaspoon, yes, 3 to 4 maximum, yes, but not bottles, because a guy says do bottles, and I said no chance. And the other guy says do like a wee tub, a full tub, and I said no chance, because I don't know if I'm allergic to that shit or no. I don't know. I've never actually tasted it before, so I don't know if I'm allergic to it or anything like that. So I'll need to get that checked out before I actually do it, if you guys want me to do it. That is. So teaspoons, yes, 3 to 4 maximum. So if you want to see that done, just write that in the comments, or write anything, your ideas that you want to write in the comments, and also leave a like on this video. Subscribe if you want to see this, all this come through. Yes, if you want to see all this come through, like whatever challenge you want, I will pick. So say one guy, like my friend Div, the Stealth Ninja 94, if he picked cinnamon, right, and Bailey's Blue Post picked punch yourself in the balls. Painful, yes, but just has to go with. So if he says that, I would pick one, which would probably be the cinnamon. But if I would pick one of your ideas. So I will probably end up picking cinnamon if you want me to do it. But just a heads up, guys, it will have to be teaspoons, 3 to 4 maximum. And I've been Thunderbush. Peace out, guys.